No, I asked my honey to marry me for 10 years straight, and she always said, one day, one day, one day, blah, blah, blah. And then one day, she says, I'll never forget, honey, you were right there.
And she, in the office.
She was doing a classic play like this. She says, yeah, I got an idea. That's about you marrying me. Let's get married. And I was like, "Dow!"
Our anniversary's Saturday.
Our anniversary Saturday.
Oh my
gosh.
Tell
everybody what you got me, honey. What you get me? Share with the world.
You share it because you know.
You know, my father, they called him Tommy Monk. That was my dad, he was Tommy Monk. And he used to go around in the 60s. Tough guy too, you don't mess with Tommy Monk, my pop. And he had the beads. And I was young. I don't know that he was going around chanting Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna, Krishna. That wasn't my dad. But he kept rubbing them beads, you know? He had a chant, he had a mantra, and he rubbed his beads, and he knew all good things would come through peace inside the heart. I'm all about the Beatles and George Harrison, and all of them. You know, I was watching a special on George, and I don't know, there's something about that inner peace, you know, that's been a part of my inner spirit, you know. And anyway, you know, everybody has their own personal mantra, you know, whether we know that or not. I believe that. And, you know, I'm still searching for mine. You know, most everybody has to get it from a spiritual, I don't know how it works yet, but MJ went out online and she got me the a book on mantras and how to attain your inner peace, and I'm so into getting ready to read that, you know. Along with Grant Cardone's 10X, baby, so watch out! We're gonna fuse those two cultures together.
We got married in 08 at 8 o'clock.
Yep.
With 8 cats.
Yep.
And 8 people.
Yep.
In the backyard of our place in Boca.
It don't get more feng shui than that. That's right. 08 with 8.
Yep.
We got married. No kidding.
Hotter than hell.
Oh, I sweated straight through my linen. I remember, honey. I love you. Get out of here. We don't want to mush up the camera too much. It's starting to fog.
I'm going to cry.
Right. Oh. Well, you know.
And it was... And
it ain't all peaches and cream, baby. No.
And Scott was funny because...
You know, I'm no better than the next guy.
He goes running across the yard with his white linen pants and slips in the wet grass. Sure, he's going to have grass stain all over his ass.
So I ended up white neon green. Saying that I do. My ass was wet.
No, it was fine. It was so humid. Stuff. Oh my God.
It was so hot. My mama did all the beautiful flowers. MJ, my wife is a very smart cookie, but I didn't think she was so celestial.
Hey, I thought you had something special.
Well, you're absolutely right, honey. Absolutely, and that was
what? It was all in circles.
Yeah, but we've been together now for about 20 years. Give or take a few days, a few long weekends, 20 years. Acceptable.